Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna be showing you my favorite Gorilla Tag mod game. Hold on. So this game, I'm gonna give you the name of it in my Discord. So if you join my Discord and you go to announcements or something like that, or maybe I'll have a new server for it, but just check. I'll show you the name there. I don't wanna say it on YouTube so it would get banned. But yeah, I'll show you what it has. So it has like some other weird mods. I don't really know how to do this, but it has a lot of mod menus, like Skibbity Toilet mod menu, a lot of things. And the camera view, just like hold Y, and it's like the camera mod. It's really weird. It's like really goofy and really disorienting. Wait, I got it. Okay, it's working. Yeah, it's like really goofy, that's the problem. But yeah, it's cool. Yeah, there's a little camera mod right here and stuff. Aspect, I don't know what that means. I don't know. Oh. It's just a mod menu. So there's like a ton of mod menus that basically all have like very similar mod menus and stuff. But this is my favorite mod menu. It's called Shiba GT. And it has 3 pages of good mods, and I'll show them all out. So a lot of the mod menus in this game are very similar. So the first one is Iron Monkey. I'm sure you've all heard of this. It lets you be like Iron Man, so the way you like point away when you hold trigger, it's like thrust that way. I don't really know. It's kind of weird to get it to work properly and stuff. But once you master it, it's kind of fun. Like, look. I'm not good at it. Alright. The next one here is Speed Boost. So the Speed Boost isn't the biggest Speed Boost, but I think it does give you a little bit of a Speed Boost. Alright, let's try it going upwards. Yeah, you could definitely tell it gives you a Speed Boost. Okay, the Steam Long Arms. I love these long arms because I was so used to like the regular long arms that make your head all weird. These are perfect because what they do is all they do is they just... My hand is like, oh, I just turned it off. My hand is actually like right here, but it makes my hand look like it's over here. So it gives me like extra length and stuff. It works pretty well. I actually want to keep these on. Next mod is Super Monkey, which, yeah, it just lets you fly like this. So look. And fly upwards, and also for some reason it like gives you like anti-gravity.
It was at this moment that he knew.
I'm stuck in no gravity, what the heck? I think this happens like every time. Or I had to rejoin there because it was actually giving me a bunch of problems with the Super Monkey. So, I'll show you everything else. Oh shoot, just turn on again. Oh, we're good. Okay. Next is platforms, which is just like your regular basic platforms. They work like platforms. You could also use it to no clip. Use it with no clip so they work. And yeah, you could get like anywhere in the map with them if you want. So they're pretty cool. Alright, the next mod is no clip, which I'm just gonna have it on with platforms just in case I don't wanna fall out of the map. So what you do is you just hold A and just fall, and yeah, you have collision with the platforms, but you could go through anywhere if you want. But the one thing about this game is that this is the one area you can't go into with the no clip. Next mod on page 2 says up and down. Yeah, it just lets you fly up and down like this. Funny. Alright, the next mod is low quality, which is kind of glitch sometimes, but I'll do it for you. Everything just looks so like horribly detailed. Everything looks so bad. Like, look at this. Look at the mod menu. Actually, wait, it looks the same. But like, look at me in the mirror. There's like nothing. Look at the cosmetics. Look at the camera! Yeah, this mod is kind of funny, but it's like goofy. Alright, the next mod is rotate platforms. Which last time I tried them, it was like all glitched out. Yeah, it's glitched out again. So what it's been doing is whenever... Wait, I'll turn on... I'll try this for you guys. Only for you guys. Let's see if this works. Nope. Alright. Alright, so basically this mod is kind of glitched. So like, if I ever like hold it... I'm just trying the new... Like, whenever I hold it down, look what it does. It like makes it all goofy. So I don't really know how to fix it. Ah! Yeah, it kind of makes the game a little bit laggier. But, yeah. The next mod is Car Monkey. So you just hold down trigger. You're like a car. Next mod is Slide Control, but I'm going to go to Mountains to show you how to use that. Alright, so the game is a little bit laggy from when I activate this mod. But look what it does. It lets you fully control your slide. So if you gain enough momentum, you could do this. And just like stick onto the wall. It's really weird. But it works how it's intended, so. It works. And look, I could just like go up perfectly like this. The next mod is the regular old long arms, not the Steam ones. So these are kind of goofy because it makes everything around you smaller. And it makes your head like down here. It's really weird. But it kind of gives you what you ask for. It gives you long arms, but in a weird way. The next mod is invisible platforms. So it's basically just like the same old regular platforms and you press grip, but they're invisible. You can't see them. And yeah, they work pretty well. They kind of work similar to the ones that rotate, but they don't like spawn a million of them. And the last mod is the slip slap mod. I don't really know what it does, but I'm sure whatever it does, probably has something to do with the ice. It probably works well. I don't know. All right, so that's all the mods in the gold, whatever it's called, Shiba Gold. But yeah, those are like my favorite mods. Again, if you want to find the name of this game, look in my Discord. You have to join the invite and you get it. Also, I'm trying to get people in my Discord. So yeah, if you're a subscriber, please join. Please. I want people in my Discord. Please!